Michael, take thee, Nicole.
For my lawful wife.
For my lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
I, Nicole, take thee, Michael.
I, Nicole, take thee, Michael.
For my lawful husband.
For my lawful husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Nicole,
with this ring,
I thee wed,
and I plight unto thee,
my troth,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Michael, with this ring,
I thee wed,
and I plight unto thee,
my troth, in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
In
the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Love you too.
There's joy to be claimed in this world. You even might wind up being glad to be you. Ever, ever after. Though the world will tell you it's not smart. Ever, ever after.
Please welcome the new Mr. and Mrs. Michael Petrilli.
It's an honor for me to be here today as your best man. It's a pleasure, it's an honor to be here. You've always been there for me, and you know, I always try to follow in your footsteps. You're always a good role model for me.
The dawn is breaking, a light shining through. You're barely waking, and I'm tangled up in you.
Let's toast to Nicole and Mike.
So when I heard my sister was dating this young man, he's a really great guy. Where do you meet him? Well, it can't be. There's got to be something wrong with him. And I figured it out. He's a Yankees fan. Mike will not only remember this day as the day that he married my sister Nicole, but the day that he became a Philadelphia fan. So, he looks good. So Mike, the Philadelphia fan.
Whoa! Congratulations, Michael and Nicole.